Blood in, blood out.
Welcome back, everybody, to Miklos Man Channel, and today we're playing Big Rumble Creed Championship Boxing. It's the closest thing you can get to a Rocky Balboa game. Everybody who knows me knows I'm a huge Stallone fan. I grew up on Rocky and Rambo. Rambo First Blood Part 2 was like my all-time favorite movie when I was a kid. I watched that shit until the fucking tape popped. And we're going to have a little fun playing this. I played a couple of rounds or whatever, and we're going to get into it. Hope you enjoy. Now, I'm not going to lie. I fought Drago like 4 times and got my ass kicked. But then in this one, like, I kind of found his rhythm and got him close to the ropes. And he was so slow. And Apollo's hand speed is so fast. And this is towards the end of the fight. Like, it got pretty hectic here. And like I said, like, he has mad power, but he's slow. So I caught him with the banger here. And it's just Apollo's hand speed is so fast. Like I said, I played with Rocky. Now playing with Apollo, like, his hand speed is so fast. You see that hand speed? Bat, 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 bat. And this game is very arcadey. It's a real button masher. Damn, knockout. I did want all of y'all to see that there is a story mode to this. It just has really bad voiceovers. And it's kind of slow, so... Here you are, you're seeing this, and I also wanted you guys to see that there's also a training mode that helps you prep for fights, so I'm not trying too hard here, but, you know, just so you guys can see what the gameplay is like, you know, you gotta do combinations here, like 1, 2, 3, you know, I'm pretty good at this one, like I just hit the one ahead of it, you know, while I'm doing it. This shit is just L2, R2, back and forth, you know, like with the treadmill. That one's really easy. You said the bag here. Just wanted to give you guys a look-see at what it's like, you know. I didn't spend any money on this game. Fun fact, it was bought by my buddy Keith. Shout out to Keith, KPunisher13 on Twitch. He bought it for his Xbox One, and then it wouldn't work. And then he gave it to me, and I put it in my Xbox One, and it didn't work. Then, when I bought my new Xbox, my Series X, I put it in it, and it fucking works. So, hence you guys are seeing this gameplay. Anyway, like, I hope you guys like and enjoy. You know, like, I'm trying to have as much fun as possible. I hope you guys have fun, too. So, yeah, there's the training mode. Hope you like that. So I figured it's a good time to go father to son, one-on-one, you know, just to establish who the alpha male is. And that's going out to all my sons, Demetrius, Lucas, Darius, and Preston too. Whenever you're ready to try the champ, you know, come get some. But yeah, you know, just fucking around, playing the game, you know, and like I said, like I played with Apollo before, his hand speed, oh my goodness. It's definitely faster than anybody that I've used in the game so far. Like, once you get rolling, when you can go, like, high-low, 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 like, it's just crazy. You see the hand speed there. The son doing his thing, like, he's trying to fight back. I can appreciate that, you know, like, but it's not going to end too well for him either. You know, see that high-low, high-low? There it is. Bomp, bomp. And especially off the ropes, and he got dropped. So now he's got to pick his bitch ass up and go another round with the old man. Ooh, no, not today. Ooh, good punch. But now you're going to have to deal with that. Bap. Bap. That inside uppercut. You ain't ready for that. Off the ropes. Boom. Off the ropes. Boom. Off the ropes. Boom. Yeah, off the rope, boom. Yeah, you keep him right there in that pocket, it's a wrap. He got laid out again. He didn't even land one, I don't think. It said this game is very arcadey. It's very like ready to rumble boxing style, where it's kind of just a button masher. And it's just all about like controlling distance and being faster than the next guy or whatever.
Hell yeah.
But still like a pretty decent game. Like it's not worth $40, but it's fun to play. I'm enjoying it. I hope you guys are enjoying watching it. And yeah, we're gonna play a little bit more here, you know, and just keep. Ooh, yeah, he nailed me. I got laid out with that one. That kind of hurt a little bit, but I'm back on my feet again. And like I said, the hand speed, Paulo's hand speed. Once you get him to the ropes, it's a wrap. It's a wrap. Look at that hand speed. Bat, 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 bat. Bap, there it is. And the sun goes down for his nap, like he should. And I don't think he's gonna get up. 8, 9, yeah, take a nap, son.
Nobody.
You just lay right there. Dad's got it under control. So apparently in this game, you have to beat the guy to unlock the guy. So if I'm fighting Ivan Drago, who am I gonna take? Obviously, I'm taking Rocky Balboa, the Italian Stallion. The only guy to ever beat him. And he did kill Apollo, so we gotta get a little revenge here. And yeah, he fucking rocked me early. But I come to find out, like, in the midst of the fight that Drago's really slow. You know, he hits like a Mack truck, but he's slow. So he does this thing where he throws this heavy punch, it breaks your guard, and then he hits you with his monster. And you're going to see that coming up. But, you know, I was just trying to work the hand speed a little bit. This is the Italian Stallion after Apollo made him faster and leaner. You know, so I kind of got him in the corner here. I'm working that ass. Working that ass. Rocky's power punches, too, cannot be overshadowed. That's right. Get up. Let's go another round. Bat, bat. Ooh, that hurts. Yeah, see, against the ropes. When they knock you against the ropes, you're in trouble. So, but boom, got in him. Boom, got in him. That left hook. Don't play with me. Let's get it. Boom, boom. So I'm just trying to use the hands. Damn, he caught me with a monster left again. Like I said, he hits like a Mack truck. That's that guard break that I was talking about. There it is. Fucking douchebag. Boom. Yeah, he was going to eat that shit, but. So now we're on to round two. I'm throwing some bombs. You just got to catch him, block and catch him. Boom. Oh, that hurts. It's fucking Drago, though. Like, shout out to my man. Shout out to my motherfucking man. Masters of the Universe. Rocky IV, Dolph Lundgren, one of the Expendables. Love that guy. Okay, he couldn't speak English that well. Neither could Schwarzenegger or Jackie Chan, but this guy should still be loved. Bomb! But you're going to have to eat that because we're not friends right now. And that's what happens when you fuck with the Italian Stallion, Rocky Balboa. Father Carmine threw a blessing on me right before the fight. Bomb, bomb, bomb. Here we go. Bomb. See, there's that overhand. Yeah, he did it to me again. Dropped me on my ass. Fucking dickhead. Every goddamn time with that. He throws that overhand right to guard break you, and then he hits you with the fucking banger. Here we go again. Boom, that left. Oh, that right. Oh, that left. Oh, that left again. Oh, that... Boom. There it is. Oh, now you're in trouble, sir. I caught him mid-swing. Bomb. Bomb. Sit your ass down. With 2 seconds left, it's over, baby. It is over. Don't even get your ass up, because we're not playing right now. 7, 8, 9. Knock the fuck out, nigga. Let's go.
Oh, my goodness. I had a great time playing that game. I hope you enjoyed playing that game. I hope you enjoyed watching me play that game, like millions of other motherfuckers watch people play video games on YouTube. However, we'll see you on the next one. Like and subscribe. Love all y'all. Peace.